Hello, I'm John from Jane Then Travels. Now it's time to pack our clothes. One large suitcase will hold both Nancy and my clothes, and it will hold it for a week or 2 weeks, depending on how long we go. So that's all we pack is this one suitcase. Stuff that goes in the suitcase. These are the things that we both pack. Water shoes, sandals, sneakers, socks, shorts, long pants, collared shirts, t-shirts, tank tops, sweatshirts, something to wear at night, some kind of pajamas, underwear, our bathing suits, a hat, sunglasses. I throw in usually a couple of Hawaiian shirts, and Nancy adds to the mix some tops, bras, a couple dresses, some capri pants, and some dress shoes. So that's really the gist of our packing for clothes. In the past, we packed formal clothes for the formal dinners. And this is a thing of the past because now we want to cut down our baggage. So we want to cut out the garment bags and other such things. So that's why we no longer carry suits and formal dresses when we go on the cruise or go out anywhere else. We basically bring a nice pair of slacks, some nice shoes, and Nancy will bring dresses, a couple dresses with her. And that's how we deal with the formal attire. I know you're probably rolling your eyes at me right now saying, how can you pack 2 weeks of clothing into one big suitcase for two people? It took a while. It takes a lot of organization, but it can be done. So start now and cut down your luggage. Let me tell you a quick story on why we are so motivated now to cut down our luggage. It's not just because we want to bring less, but we ran into a problem several years ago on the cruise ship. The cruise broke down. They brought us to an island of Barbados. They flew us from there back to New Jersey. In the whole process, we had no porters, no one helping us out. They had people running back and forth through the airport. There was an elderly guy that passed out. It was a mess. And so from that point on, we vowed that we're going to make sure that we can't bring any more than we can carry. So we always bring four bags, one medicine bag, one knapsack, one big bag that we carry all our clothes in, and then the roll-on bag that we use and keep all the odds and ends stuff in. So those are the four bags we carry, two bags each, even though it usually ends up where I'm carrying three and Nancy's carrying one, but that's our limit going through an airport. So that's why we decided to cut back on our luggage. I'm sure I didn't catch everything, but take these, they'll help out, and put them with the things that you remember, and hopefully this will be the start of a great vacation.
And remember, stay young and have fun.